Cebu, formerly from Palawan. Weng, ano yung masasabi mo sa CLG Sports, yung series natin?
Ang competition is tough. Maraming kalaban pero enjoy dahil matetesting mo talaga yung skills mo. Plus, kahit na magkalaban kami sa load na racetrack, para rin kami magbabarkada after the race. Kaya enjoy ako sa CLJ Sports. Tsaka sa management, hindi kami pinababayaan. Kung ano man mangyari sa amin, nandyan yung CLJ Sports para tulungan kami.
Thank you, Wing. This is Briggs Manalo, Team 2020 from Manila. Briggs, ano ba yung masasabi mo sa CLJ Sports Philippine National Motocross Series?
Paganda, sir, magpalaro ang CLJ. At saka, sir, ano, lahat ng mga rider, sinusuporta nila. Higit sa lahat, sir, maganda yung palaro nila, malaki yung premyo. At saka, puro safety, sir, yung mga jumps, mga... Basta, sir, lahat, libre, lahat. Kaya dito kami naglalaro sa CLJ. At saka sana, sir, susunod na mga laro ay maimbitahan ulit kami, sir. Salamat, sir.
This is Hermes Bantok, the executive rider of the CLJ Sports from Cavite. Mr. Hermes, ano ba yung masasabi mo ngayon sa CLJ Sports Philippine National Motocross Series natin?
First of all, unahin natin ang camaraderie. Nandito yung rider lang talaga as a rider, nagkakaroon ng development bawat rider na nagsisimula. And then, marami kaming napupuntahan na lugar. Maraming natutulungan ang rider na baguhan. So, mas maganda siguro kung magiging ganun ang sistema. So dito, nabibigyan ng break, lahat magkakaibigan, lahat magkakakilala, walang vested interest. Kung gusto mo, magbigay ka. Kung ayaw mo, pwede ka. Ikaw ang bibigyan. Ganun lang naman yun dito. So, hangga't maaari, yung mga gusto pa sumali, sumama na kayo. Open kayo lahat sa amin. Mabait ang ating boss.
Thank you, Hermes.
That was our first episode of the sixth leg of the CLJ Sports Philippine National Motocross and the first ever Manny Pacquiao Motocross Cup here in the hometown of his personal trainer, Mr. Buboy Fernandez, only in Pulangi, Albay. Next week, on our second episode, we will be showing you more of the sixth leg of the CLJ Sports Philippine National Motocross and the first ever Manny Pacquiao Motocross Cup. And we will be showing you the first ever Manny Pacquiao run across events of the CLJ Sports Philippine National Motocross. In motocross, there's no excuses because racing is everything. I'm your host, Pepe Ruby of Quick Ride Racing. See you next week.